Jack!
Oh my God, Jack!
Call 911. Call 911.
Really, Jack? Our wedding photo? I need to remind you that Nikki is graduating this year and you need to be there. And when she gets married, that's your job to walk her down the aisle. You got that? You've got to pull through, Jack. You owe that to her. You hear me?
Miss Reagan? We got the results back. Your husband needs surgery.
Ex-husband, when?
Immediately. He's got internal bleeding, a ruptured spleen. We're prepping the OR right now. We'll need your consent.
What, Mott? I don't understand. How are you feeling?
Like I've gone through a wood chipper.
Well, it proves you got thick skin, Jack.
Mom and Uncle Danny are the ones that found you and got you to the hospital.
Did you look at their face, remember the voice, anything?
All I remember is someone hitting me in the head from behind.
I love you, Dad. I'm so happy you woke up.